Is it? Is it? No. Is it you, Ellen? Ellen Berlin, what a coincidence. How are you, Ellen? How's your Spanish mandolin?
Guitar, flamenco.
It's at least a year, I could swear. But the very minute I caught a look at those gorgeous eyes and that boring book, it was Ellen, that was all it took, and I knew. And it's you, Ellen. It's you.
It's me. Is it a year?
1 year today, as a matter of fact. Oh. I came here tonight to remember.
You too.
Amazing.
1 year. One short year, and would you just look at us?
Happy?
I can't tell you.
Well, go ahead.
Harry and I indefatigably pursue cultural lives that are fun and rewarding too. Things I could never have done with a man like you. Harry and I have a wonderfully good rapport. He has the serious qualities I adore. We have extremely enlightened discussions all about love and its bold repercussions. Somehow I find he has a mind totally unlike another. It's one of a
a lot.
Whether whatever you're doing is funny or not.
Linda discovered my secret erotic bent. I can't describe the incredible times we've spent. She has a dance that she does every night. She takes off her clothes and she turns out the light. And God only knows what she'll propose. Something exciting like biting the tip of my toes.
Oh my. Depressed.
It's gone beyond depression. We're talking living death. You marry a hot-blooded girl you adore. You're ecstatic, exhausted, content. She knows what her bed and her body are for, and it's you they're designed to torment. But 6 months go by and her charms disappear, like your sex life, your dreams, and your cash. She's gained 40 pounds with her pizza and beer, and she's growing a goddamn mustache.
It's a common affliction among some women. You should have given her sympathy.
I should have given her shaving cream.
Paradise! She promised you a paradise! Oh, yes, but she put you through hell!
Minute rice! That's all we need is minute rice! I would kill for a pot roast with vegetables, hell! Paradise! I thought it would be paradise!
Too, that's all you eat.
And muscatel.
You'll starve to death.
I might as well.
How do you sleep?
Who sleeps? I pace.
Is this the truth?
Is this my face? So how is my life? Oh, L. You haven't heard the worst of it.
What? The worst?
I'm almost afraid to tell you. You'd think by now I'd have learned.
Learned
but no.
What?
I'm in love again.
Milt, who is she?
The stuff that dreams are made of.